How many lines of code do you need to create a C# app? Well, it depends. You can still write applications the way you always have, but you can also drop a lot of the ceremony and shorten things up, because the answer is, how many lines do you need? You need one. So the shortest piece of actual acting code you could write would be one line of code, and that's all you need. All you need is your own code. You don't need a namespace, you don't need a class, you don't need a method, just your code. Now you say, wait. That's not real. What about ASP.NET? And the answer is ASP.NET, you can write an ASP.NET application with three lines of code. You'll see more about this in all the blog posts that are coming out. Now, you also say, wait. My app is not three lines of code. My app has a bunch of code. The idea here is that the startup is simplified, so you have less code about how C# and .NET actually happen. How do these start up? What's going on? You don't have to worry about that. All you need to know is when your code starts running. And that's what happens with these simplified top-level programs that we've added for C# 10. Check it out.